According to Calcio Mercato, Liverpool and Manchester City both want to sign Napoli winger Kvika Kvaratskhelia. The Georgian has been one of Europe's surprise package this season. He has been unbelievable for Napoli, and his performance have impressed everybody. Kvaratskhelia was a wanted man in the summer. He was linked with a whole host of clubs, including Tottenham Hotspur and Leeds United. But Napoli sealed the deal in the end for just £8.7 million. Signed mopping to the senior Diego Armando Maradona, the Georgian has become a star. The winger branded a superb by Gary Lineker on Twitter. He scored 7 goals and provided 8 assists in just over 1,000 minutes of football, which is a truly sensational return for a wide player who's still only 21. It has been claimed on the outlet that Liverpool and Manchester City are paying great attention to Kvaratskhelia, who could soon become a target for many more clubs if he continue his tremendous form. Kvika Kvaratskhelia's current contract at Napoli expired in the summer of 2027. That puts the Serie A leader in a very strong position, and they will certainly demand a fortune to let him go anytime soon. Liverpool faced Napoli in the Champions League last month in a game that man expected them to win. However, Kvaratskhelia and co had different plans. The 21-year-old tormented juga mess at the Stadio Maradona. He did not give the Englishman a moment press, and Tuta Mercato Web gave the Liverpool defender a 3/10 rating for his shocking display. The Red face Napoli against next month, and Kvaratskhelia will be hoping to do what he did his week ago. Gomez is doing much better for now, but continuing the Georgian is easier signed than done.